That's the thing directly in front of me, half buried in a vast pit.